Labuan Bajo Port in West Manggarai Regency has been transformed into a different look. Its spacious area with ornamental plants and lights provides a pleasant scenery at the place. Another ongoing infrastructure project includes a creative hub of Puncak Waringin, which will be of use for creative economy entrepreneurs for collaboration. The Indonesian Public Works and Public Housing Ministry has been pushing these developments at Super Priority Tourism Destination Area, or DPSP, since 2020. During his visit, Indonesian Tourism and Creative Economy, Minister Sandiaga Salahuddin Uno said he feels optimistic that Labuan Bajo is ready to host the G20 Summit and ASEAN Summit 2023.
Dan sekarang menuju finalisasi dari Waterfront ini akan menjadi mungkin pusat dari titik nol pariwisata di Labuan Bajo. Disinilah nanti lalu lintas penumpang akan masuk dan juga akan banyak sekali kegiatan pariwisata dan ekonomi kreatif di ruang publik ini, termasuk juga konser dan bagaimana kita bisa menikmati pemandangan indah dan juga matahari terbenam. Sebagai persiapan Labuan Bajo menyambut konvensi tingkat tinggi G20 dan ASEAN Summit 2023, saya nyatakan hari ini Labuan Bajo siap.
Sandiaga Uno has also reminded a local government to support a local economy by using available facilities at the area. Citytoday contributor reporting from Labuan Bajo is Nusa Tenggara.